Revelation, December 30th, 2012. A weather ball is seen on an elongated island or an island chain. It appears to be in the far eastern of the earth in the northern Pacific Ocean. Interpretation: a major earthquake will strike the region of Japan to the Kuril Islands. It is sure to happen shortly. It is wise for places at risk to take precaution. Mankind need to repent of our sins and turn to Jesus Christ for eternal salvation, the one who reveals these events. John 13, verse 19. Revelation, December 28, 2012. This morning in a vision, a huge weather ball is seen on a map used to depict an earthquake. Interpretation: a huge earthquake is about to strike the earth. Revelation, December 28, 2012. In a vision, a great servant of God is seen driving a car on a very narrow road, almost the width of the car. There is a mountainside on his right and a cliff on his left. As he drives, the road buckles on the side of the cliff, leaving the car hanging somewhat on the remaining part of the mountainside. Another preacher beckons to him to speed up quickly to the part where he is, which is not buckled. Interpretation: a major overwhelming attack looms on a great servant of God and the ministry he leads. Quick admonition or help from a lesser known minister or ministry is the solution. It is wise not to despise such admonishment of help.